hell?
We have blindfolds. We have F-bombs. We have dishes breaking, you guys. It is my forbidden alpha. And guess what? It also has the exact same alpha as the forbidden alpha. How many times can I say forbidden and alpha in one line? Quick rundown of this one. It's bad. Ooh, castle. Whoa. Okay, interesting start. Wait, what the f*** is she wearing? Like 1800s peasant wear. Whoa, what? Oh my God, I thought that there was like a giant wound on the side of her face. And then I was like, wait, is this a vampire thing? And then I was like, wait, that's an earring. It looks like an open, gaping, dripping wound. Am I wrong? Ooh, she's gonna slap her again. Do you think she's gonna switch hands?
Stupid bitch.
That's enough, Tiffany.
Know your place, Celine.
Ew, these shoes. Look, I love a sling back, but in anything but beige, please.
You're an orphan. You have no home. Nowhere to run. You don't even have your wolf yet.
Wow, low blow.
Meet me in my office, which is I'm picking this shit up.
Oh God, it's pink. It's creating a strong, powerful wolf when I turn 18 in a few days.
Thank you, exposition. Oh wow, we're getting a real tear.
15 years and not a word of my daughter.
Wait, that's the same guy. We know that guy. Different alpha, different character. Okay, he really has locked down a niche as a forbidden alpha.
What more do you need?
I hear you, Alpha Ethel.
I'm sorry, Ethel's a woman's name. Gender is a construct, but what an interesting name choice.
Daughter vanished. I know they killed her. I just do. Alpha Alexander, you are the only.
That's who our girlie is. She's obviously this missing daughter.
Be one who can help me.
I also don't know how I've let it go this far without commenting on this haircut. I mean, it's not the cut that's the problem. It's the color. She didn't even knock. Like, she raised her hand, but there's no knock. Oh, damn. Oh, they're full on f***ing. I'm so surprised. Really? Also, dirty boy, you told her to come into your office.
I swear by the moon goddess, if you come in here again without knocking,
Tiffany.
I swear by the moon goddess, if you watch us f*** again, I'm gonna rip your asshole out. What?
How long have you been a blood moon?
Almost 15 years.
And?
You know what would be really funny? Is if she's not the missing daughter. She has the name, she has the timeline, but she's just another girl named Celine.
I keep a roof over your head, even though you're...
This is getting a little rapey, right? Sexual harassment. Call HR. Hi, I'm HR for the Blood Moon Pack. So you get a wide variety of benefits when you come on board. One of them being sexual harassment, but only the fun kind. And then also, of course, no PTO whatsoever. And then there are uniforms required. So you have to pay for those out of your own pocket. Yes, we do understand that you have no money, but this is the deal. Now, can you please sign right here on the dotted line? This is an NDA.
You disgust me. You're not my alpha. The only A word you'll ever be is asshole.
Alpha.
The hits just keep coming. Okay, Disney Channel original movie insult.
Sorry for interrupting. Just Alexander.
What in the high and tight? What was that haircut? It's shaved so close that he looks bald from this angle, but like only on the sides.
Sorry for interrupting.
Wait, is that a mullet? Okay, I love this guy. Military business on the top, hardcore party in the back.
Does Celine still not know that she's your mate?
So many revelations all at once. First of all, she's his mate. Secondly, this was not cut short on top. So it's just shaved on the sides. It's fully long. That's a ponytail. That's dope as hell. I mean, mullet still would have been good, especially with what I thought was a buzz cut on top and then like party in the back. But this guy rules. Why can't he be the alpha?
Does Celine still not know?
I need like a pan and a zoom in on the end here.
That she's your mate?
That's what should have happened right there instead of just...
She'll find out I'm her mate.
What is he doing? Like, what's this busy work that he's doing? Moving giant paperweights around? It's really important that I move this here.
And I will reject her then and there. Well, that's gonna break her. Mentally and physically. I don't care.
If you didn't know I was the bad guy, now you know for sure.
You're dismissed, Beta Luke.
It sounds so stupid when they use their titles. To refer to them constantly, Alpha Ethan and Beta Luke. Like, you can just mention it once. Like, oh, there's my Beta. Okay, Luke, you're dismissed.
Damn it, Celine.
Curse you, Celine. And how hot you look in that maid outfit. It's not quite the sexy French maid thing. It's more like realistic old-timey maid thing. And apparently that's my kink.
Beta Drake, I need you to get a decent gift for Alpha.
Listen to this music.
What? Why would you do that? Cause Drake.
I like this guy. Bank of, is this somebody's actual credit card? You know, they got to set and the director was like, oh shit, we need a credit card. UPA, get over here. Open up your wallet.
These are unmated she-wolves from the back.
I feel like they kept his hair in this terrible bleach situation so that he wouldn't be hotter than the other guys. Because I think if he had like his natural hair color or just like a different one, something that's not like 2001 surfer bro, I think he'd be crushing them all. He has much more charisma than the other two guys, hands down. I don't know why he's not. I mean, we know why he's not cast as the main guy. That's on racism, I think, probably. Just my assumption.
Happy birthday, Celine. It's me, Lila. I'm your wolf. Why?
What? That was so unexpected. I was so focused on her eyes changing color that I almost completely missed the ridiculous CGI wolf. Holy shit.
I'm your wolf.
My wolf, Lila, you're here. You're my wolf.
Yes, Celine. It's so nice to finally meet you.
I mean, we all understand low budgets, right? That's fine. But here's my, if I could just give you a note, don't bother making the mouth try to line up with the words. Don't have the mouth open at all. You don't need to do that. That's weird. Wolves can't talk. Obviously.
We have a mate?
Yes, he's right here. It's Jackson Richmond, the alpha.
Is this how it works? On your 18th birthday, your wolf shows up to you in a mirror and yaps away and tells you first name, last name, who your mate is. His name is Jackson Richardson, and he lives at 549 Richford Road. His AIM screen name is XOXO Gossip Girl.
Of blood pack.
Lila, that's not funny.
Enjoying your 18th birthday?
I just want you to imagine this with me. You want to be like kind of like a creepy sneaker upper. So while your prey is distracted, you kind of like sneak into the kitchen behind them. And then you make sure that you have enough time to post up on a cabinet and like pose.
You'll never be mated again.
So be it.
I'll bet he's going to be wrong.
Pack your shit up tonight. After today, I never want to see you again.
Why is she still here? Why is she setting up for dinner?
I just gotta get through this party.
Why doesn't she just leave? She's not getting paid. I thought he wanted her out. No, this is the wrong music. Come on.
My cast list tucked deep into the woods.
It took Jackson years and millions to build blood.
We're deep in the woods. Immediately, you start to hear traffic behind him.
It's tucked deep into the woods.
It took Jackson years and millions to build Blood Moon Castle for Alpha Alexander. You're giving us a yacht? That's just
pocket change.
In an envelope? But how would it fit? I don't know why.
What the hell are you doing?
All these werewolves are so f***ing rich. Like, what's the business? What are they selling? Why do they have money? Usually the trope for shifters is not that they're rich. It's that they're actually the opposite. They're either like very physical, like kind of military type. There's one series where they're all lumberjacks. Vampires are the ones who are rich because they have hundreds and thousands of years to accumulate wealth. Shifters turn into animals. It's just not lining up for me. I don't understand why they're rich. What is their export? What is the product that they are selling? It feels like it's probably trafficking. Is it trafficking? It's probably trafficking. What the hell is this? This feels like an antidepressant commercial. Tell me I'm wrong. Tell me I'm wrong. Listen to this. Xanadu, the right choice for depressed mothers everywhere. Be sure to talk to your doctor about side effects, which include death.
Where are you going with that?
Just trying to shower.
Shower?
With a bucket?
I want no one for her.
Yeah, no, that's not gonna work.
And why is that, Alpha Jackson?
Well, that bitch doesn't even shower.
I don't know why that caught me so off guard. This girl says she's on her way to shower. I'm telling a total stranger that. I'm just trying to go shower. Carrying a bucket with a towel. And there's like no handle. It's just like a wooden bucket. That bitch doesn't even shower.
We'll send her to your room, Alpha Alexander.
Trafficking. What did I say? They traffic.
It'll be great.
That's where the money comes from.
No. Please tell me you're not going to wear that. Here. Consider it a parting gift. I heard Jackson finally kicked you out. Alexander's in the guest room to the right. Don't fuck this up.
There's something about him.
That's your big bond. Alexander Kane, he's our mate.
Wait.
Bitch, you just said that Jackson Richardson, whatever the hell, was our mate. Now how quickly you've jumped to the new one when everybody was saying you only get one. What's this? So you would have been happy with a different guy the whole time? And we didn't even get any magic sparkles when you made eye contact with that guy. I feel cheated.
But just go see for yourself.
Oh, and please do change your clothes.
This wolf is a catty little shit.
It's me, Celine.
What the fuck? Oh, shit. Wait, I'm so confused. How did I get so lost? Because this is Jackson.
Alpha Alexander wants you in his room.
Oh, okay. So this is a trick. Alexander wants you in his room, but it's not Alexander.
Alexander.
What'd you just call me?
Jackson? What the fuck?
Yes, room to the right.
Tiffany, you set me up.
But she clearly went to the left. She said the guest room to the right, but this is on the left, honey. This is on our right, but your left.
God, look what you're wearing. It's like you really have...
Does she have dementia?
If you lay another finger on my mate, I'll make sure you live the rest of your life without it.
I'm sorry. Okay, the pants are too tight. The stance is like too narrow. I know that they're trying to fit it all in the same shot. Also, she's still, are these the only fucking shoes that she owns? These beige ass round toed slingbacks?
So this is my mate, the Blood Moon pack made with an attitude.
Thanks for saving me back there. I'm leaving. I got my wolf today and we're gonna go rogue.
I got my wolf today. Her name's Louise. My name's Thelma. We're gonna throw our bags in the back of this car and we're just gonna drive, man.
What's her name?
Celine.
You could have started with that. She's pouring her heart out. Oh yeah, what's her name? So that was my forbidden alpha, which was not even bad in a fun way. It was bad in a boring way, which I will never forgive. Anyway, so that was the video. If you liked it, like and subscribe. If you didn't, go away. All right, love you. Bye. Boop. That's how I always treat servers. They bring me the thing I asked for and then I go, ugh, you bitch. Hi, I'm HR for the Blood Moon Pack. We would like to get your onboarding process started as soon as possible. So I'm gonna need you to fill out this W-9.